What is this place? Ida! Damn, of all the times! Damn, I can't move! Because of these! Damn it! They took out Ida? What in the world are they? There's still something inside. What is that? I know we've returned to the real world, but everything that happened on the Ida server somehow took place in only a few minutes of real time. The one who appeared inside the operation folder was Tri-Edge. There were two others besides Tri-Edge there. I'd like to know who on earth they were. They were attacking Ida. Does that mean that Tri-Edge isn't Ida? And also, Adelie,